Hi, I'm Peter Friend. This is my poem about a capybara at the zoo who just did what it wanted. Capybara. It didn't care. It just pushed its hunky body where it wanted, trotted slowly and just dumped itself upon the dusty flat. Its legs stuck out, its hairy body like a barrel lying heavy on the dirt. It didn't care that there, just there, a crowd was watching as it slipped into a slow sleep. It snoozed, it snuffled snoozed. It didn't care.